Okay, so now we have found our FT. The answer is FT minus pi. So now we have 3 plus sign. So now all the T's will substituted by T minus pi. So because we want this as our answer, right? So we have this FT. So that means your T now is T minus pi. So every T in this will be substituted by T minus pi. Okay, T minus pi. This is FT, right? So together with this, don't forget this UT minus pi. You must have UT minus pi as our answer because our question to solve exponent.